The first pieces of the newly restored Hard Rock Café sign were installed at the Neon Museum today. The iconic guitar was located, of course, right in front of the Hard Rock Café for some 27 years. The sign had to be divided into six pieces to move it, and reconstruction now is expected to take about 5 days.